Hello, this is Smokin' Joe Gamer on Twitch and YouTube and Mastodon. And this is Chrono Trigger again. So I had some technical issues the last time I streamed this and whatever. So I thought this game definitely deserves a second episode. So today is episode 6 of JRPG July, more Chrono Trigger. One of the best games ever made, as far as I'm concerned, and this is the Steam version, which really doesn't have much to offer over the original Super Nintendo and PlayStation versions. But, anyways, let's go for it. So this is the first official dungeon of the game. Let's get in a fight and see what happens. Why not? Oh, people are injured. Oops. Okay. Ow. Nice. Critical hit. Good job. Maybe I should go to like a... Yeah, maybe I should go rest at a inn or something. Let's go do that. Won't take that long. Not the market, not the residence. Truce Inn. Can I have a room? 10G. I'll take it. Excellent. Hey, look at that. Of course, I don't remember how to open these boxes, but I'm sure it has something to do with the... Yeah. I'm sure it has to do with the time travel shenanigans. Or I need to have Marl in the party. Or something. I don't know. I'm sure it will become clear if I just keep playing. So I'll go ahead and just save again. Now that I know how to do it. Alright. I want to go up here, so... Well, I like that move. Ah! Sure, they are imposters. That's right, Magus, the villain. Oh no, I was just gonna go at the treasure box. Oh well. Alright. Cool. 100 bucks. Nice. Oh no, that's not good. Slurp. Nice. I roasted him, huh? And it was kind of unnecessary. Yeah, I could have planned that better. Oh. I just get real excited when I have a chance to hit multiple enemies, that's all. Oh, I can't get it. Hold on. Ugh. I want that. Gimme. A steel saber. Okay. That'll give him a 25. Oh, he can't use it anyways. Okay. So if he's the only one who can use it, then that makes sense. Perfect. Let's see, I'm pretty sure I can't. Oh, never mind. Oh, I have two of these. Oh, revives a cube. Okay, that's what the water does. Okay, well. They were trapped in there, so I let them out. That's fine. Gimme. Mine. Hidden Naga Bromide. I don't know what the bromide does, but sure. It's mine now. That was easy. Cool. I have 10 potions. Yeah, might as well use them, right? Might as well. No, not again. Dang it. Nice. Oh, okay. This is one of the predetermined save points that you find within dungeons. Alright, got it. I believe that's where you can use shelter to heal up. Oh. Oops. Good job, frog. So hopefully the stream won't stop and the computer won't crash. I really hope I don't have any other issues. So it is now 9:30 p.m. Eastern Time on July 11th, 2023. It is JRPG July. This is one of my favorite games. I've only played through it a few times. But it's pretty damn good. No entry within. Okay. On it. Weak. Okay. Next. Thank you. $500. Nice. Iron sword. Cool. Give her more defense, hey, that's not bad. Wow. Prepare yourself, Queen Lean. It is time you bid farewell to this world. You, how did you get in here? Frog! Flee, Your Majesty, we shall dispatch this fiend. Boss music! Intolerable frog! Let us see you hop your way out of this. Yeah, he's not the Chancellor, is he? He's a gross looking demon. Oh. Yakra. Not good. What? Not cool. Wait. frickin' hit points does this guy have? Okay, I got him. Nice. I saved the queen. Frog, save the queen. I'll accompany you after you let me open those chests. Yes, thank you. Ah! Oh, the real Chancellor. Alright, I like when it teleports you where you need to go. That's fun. You cannot know how I worried, Lean. We must institute a stricter criminal justice system in this kingdom. Yeah. I have disgraced myself. Okay, now we gotta go back to where she was. I don't remember which room that was. Or maybe I do. Bronze armor? That might have been a little more helpful before, right? Or is that what I already have? Ah, that would have been helpful, huh? Jeez. Dang it. That would have been very helpful. I almost died. Hey, she's back! Hooray! I'm awesome. Huh? What happened? Well, you almost passed out of existence completely, and now you're gonna play some Johnny B. Goode on the guitar. That's a bit dark. We know who you are, Princess. Her father is King Guardia 33. I can read Roman numerals. Yeah, I would have. Of course I would have. Alright, now we gotta go home. So does she tell the queen that she's her, like, great-great-granddaughter? Give me better weapons and armor. No. Hey, Froggy! I can remain at this castle no more. Kermit the Frog, I have disgraced myself. I will remain in the castle no more. Indeed, your resemblance to the queen is uncanny. Chrono, you've the makings of a great swordsman. Okay, so she's back in the party. Accuracy plus 2. That could be helpful. Alright. I probably should have saved when I was on the overworld screen just now. Oh well. Stupid birds. Level increased. That's what we want. Buy something, will ya? Seems like a good idea. I'm guessing I have to go back to where I first teleported in, but I could be wrong. What? How many friggin' hit points do you have? Fucking die. I don't like him. Thank you. No. Oh, there it is. Aw, that's a nice thing to say. Time travel is complicated. Nobody understands it. That's the most fun I had in months, even though I was almost, you know, removed from existence entirely. Wow. Oh, wait, I can still do stuff at the fair? Oh, I totally forgot that I could come back here and then just go kick his ass. For some reason, I thought you couldn't go back to the fair after... you know what? Maybe it's just been too long. I mean, I played this like almost 20 years ago, so who knows. So first, I thought you had to go directly to the fair, but no, you can explore before that. Then I thought you could never go back to the fair later in the game, and I was wrong about that, too. So... oh, well. So if I wanted to, I could go buy the sword from the dude. I want that. Gimme. Mine. Alright, cool. Okay, so she just told me to escort me home. So one of the reasons I really like this game as opposed to some of the other JRPGs of that era is because they actually, like, tell you stuff. Like, in some cases, they just will actually bring you to where you need to go. As we saw before, it teleported me out of that monastery to go straight to the throne room. But then in other cases, a character will say, hey, let's go do this thing, and you go and you do it, and it's fine. Oh, no, I don't need that. Okay. Okay, so she's also a healer. Okay. I just don't like how I can see, like, squares everywhere and lines because of the upscaling. That's alright. Can't do anything about it unless I lower the resolution, and who wants to do that? We heard you were abducted! The boy in the spiky hair kidnapped her. Seize the filthy terrorist. Oh no. I think I remember this. Well, at least he gets a lawyer, huh? So they think he's a terrorist, but they still grant him due process. Burn at the stake to feel that. Oh, the tickler? Oh no. The guillotine? How could he be guilty of a crime that never occurred? Exactly. No, she bumped into me. What? That brought me my kitty back. Well, I'm glad I did that. No. What? I didn't steal anything. Those chests weren't even locked. Oh no! Oh no, my decisions actually matter in this game? Oh man, this sucks. I didn't know she was rich. I didn't know she had money. What are you talking about? I'm pretty sure he gets off no matter what. I did not. All right, but Mukka and her father aren't here. Chrono's mom isn't here. Right, but that trial is a joke. Wow. So it is just like real life. The court-appointed lawyer is a moron who didn't defend him properly, and he is being sentenced to death on pure conjecture. Huh. Oh, the king! He's not a good king. Obviously, he can't die here because then the game ends, and there's no way I could go back and change those decisions, right? So. This never would have happened if Chrono was rich and he could just hire his own lawyer and take advantage of the endless appeals process. Now, I'm thinking there must be a way to be found innocent if you, you know, act better in the beginning. Pipe down! Uh-oh. Ow. Jerk. Oh. I got out! Oh, they didn't take a sword? That seems a bit silly. I'm really glad they didn't confiscate my $4,000 silver sword. I always thought that you had to buy that sword in the beginning. That's all. Oh, I shouldn't have. Oh, never mind. It's endless. Okay. So, if I remember on my next playthrough, I'll try to be a good boy in the beginning. Well, I'm not sure it matters all that much. Oh, I want the stuff. Oh, well. Oh. Gimme! Mine! 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 Oh. Bother. Zero. Because he's immune to wind or something? It's above my pay grade. Where the hell am I? That wasn't worth it. Oh. He wasn't looking at me. Huh. Oh well. Now I am glad that I bought that sword, because they're all going down in one hit. Oh, never mind, I didn't equip it. Either I didn't equip it, or they automatically put him back to the old one. Okay. Or is that new? Okay. Well, fine. Guess it doesn't matter. Alright, there's this illusion that you can stealth it, and I guess you can't. I wonder why that other grate didn't open any further. You, who the hell are you? Okay, so, I mean, yeah, he was a criminal according to them, but we know how crooked their criminal justice system is. Yeah, apparently the chancellor from the past got his wish, didn't he? They have a very strict system that puts innocent people to death. What is with this crazy castle? There's nothing in here. What? He can climb! Okay. That's just another way you can go. I was gonna say, I don't think he can go anywhere else. Alright. Don't think he can go up that way. Alright, so now. Nope, not fighting you again. If I don't have to. Unless I'm supposed to be to walk in order to stealth past him. I don't know. But they go down in one hit, so it's not bad. And I got plenty of potions. But you'd think he'd be climbing down to get out. Or no, he's in the dungeon, therefore. Okay. To make it seem like you're up in this tower, but he's actually way down in the dungeon. Okay, sure. Hey! She's a good friend, huh? Hey! It's exactly what Chrono's gonna do! That's pretty bold, driving a tank out onto this tiny bridge. Boss music! Oh. I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. No, it just said it's... hang on. Shoot. Ah, gotcha. Can't wait till I get better potions, huh? Alright, I thought I was hitting the wheel. What did I do wrong here? Okay, cool. You can't run me over if I break your wheel. Ha ha. 500 bucks. Nice! The funny thing is, I would have helped them up if the opportunity was there. At a save point. No! Princess Nadia. Oh, you're screwed now. So who has more power, the princess or the chancellor? See, he didn't kidnap her. Come on. What do you not understand? She ran away. Not a dead end, it's a portal! Oh, now we're in the future. That's right, this is where we get the robot. We're in the future. In these kind of games, I always get the better weapons first. Defense 18, defense 25. Okay. Okay, now everybody's got an iron helm now. Good. Ah, we're still hungry though. Give me some food. No food. Oh, I feel sorry for these people. Alright, what time is it? 10:23. Alright. Alright, so I made the progress I wanted to make here, and I just saved the game. So, there you go. There's... Chrono Trigger got 2 episodes. I'm gonna cut it short here. And then, I probably won't stream tomorrow. I got plans. So I'll probably come back on Friday with something else then. Alright. Thanks for watching.